What's up, bud? How can the B-Man be of service? What a brilliant lifestyle choice.
Amigo. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Okay, this is what the Greeks called a quid pro quo. Take the weaponized plane there and use it to protect an associate of ours' shipment. When you get them where they're going, they'll drop the payload we're looking for. Delivered. Oh, look at us! Running like clockwork, a well-oiled machine. I've been oiled before, but I've never been a machine. Our deep state surveillance squad, we can at least make life difficult for them by not staying still too long. Use the cargo bob to drop containers right onto the buyer's truck. Then let's hope the money isn't traced.
your back, homie. We'll work something
Someone put me on the phone to Rackman.
Great, I'm gonna help you sell some of this stuff I know nothing about to someone I've never heard of in a transaction I would swear until my death never took place. Address should be with you now. Thankfully, it's just one drop.
Motherfucker! were undercover cops. They must have been on the buyer. Try to lose the heat, and I'll see if they've got a new drop location. What do you need, exactly? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me. Hello? Yes? You're clear? I've sent you the buyer's fallback location. Get the goods over there and try not to make eye contact with anybody. Anyone could be an ARC.
Hey, come in.
You. let me know if you need help. Take your time.
You need to leave! What's with you?
You ain't supposed to be around here! You bought a freedom, huh? What you doing there?
What an idiot!
Oh no!
That's a nice set of wheels. That is hot, if I do say so myself. Be safe, y'all.
Anything you need, boss.
Salvage yard. These clients have been the victims of overzealous policing or attack seizure. It's an auto exotic garage in East Los Santos our client was using as a front. You'll encounter police roadblocks along the way. Use the wedge and power through them.
Hey, what's good?
Thank you.
Chaos has people kinda jittery. But don't worry. As usual, we're here to make sure the right people have all the advantages they need.
Alright then, let me at it. What's the vision here? Don't get requests like this on military contracts. Tell me how she drives.
totally come over and try it out. That would be so fucking amazing. See you soon.
She's going to be dangerous, all right. So, what's up? Looking good. Sweet. Okay, later.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
that.
Business here!
Hey, welcome.
What's up?
What can I do for you? Coming to a buttock near you.
All right, then, let me at it. Tell me what you want, and I'll give it to you. Don't get requests like this on military contracts. Thank you.
need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Tell me what you want.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Thank you.
box.
They got the product in the back of a truck. Pick it up and get it back to the warehouse. If something comes up on the drive, deal with it. Alright, sale time. The goods are loaded up at Los Santos International. The buyer wants you to make airdrops at a number of locations around the city. You ready for this? Let's go.
What's up?
Totally ditched this guy.
Where's my margarita?
Fuck it. Lucky escape.
This is not a body.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Our VIP members, take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Okay, time to get to work. What we got in mind? Ain't that pretty now? Until next time.
Now this one's easy enough. I've rented you out as a stunt pilot to an oligarch. It's his daughter's bat mitzvah, and if you can impress the horde of shrieking tween guests watching on relay by showing very little regard for your own life or anyone else's in the city, he'll give us the location of what we need.
you did it. A bunch of entitled teens were impressed enough to look up from their phones, and the cargo's location is now on your GPS. Okay. We're like sharks this time. We stop moving, we're dead. Use the heavy lift chopper to drop containers onto trucks, which will hit the road. When they've got them all, we'll get paid.
watch.
Good to see you, sir.
A year from now? Regional manager,
check out the
baby.
New vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
You got it. This should do the trick.
A reminder to our VIP members. Take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
If I give a shit, why don't you? Do you want me to call the fucking police, asshole?
A recession is...
So...
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
What you need?
Good to see you, boss. our fearless leader.
Maloka Valley.
Whoa! Fuck it!
It isn't my creepy silent friend. How can I help? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Okay, that's on the books at your warehouse. You've got to use the SecuroServe terminal at the office if you want to go after another one.
Airfield. SecuroServe wants us to source a vehicle that's in the possession of Vago's criminal network operatives. It's an old modified ruin. flatbed. Take the whole truck, but look out. The Vagos won't give it up easy. It's not ours to ask why so many people want this rust bucket. It's ours to get it and collect the paycheck.
All right then, let me add it. What we got in mind? Ain't that pretty now? Until next time.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
Boss.
Hey, Jefe, what's happening? I just got a tap on the shoulder. Some crew across town has a whole stack of cargo ready for delivery. They work out of some auto shop. Real amateur hour. You get in there and get that van back here. Real easy win.
The buyer's lined up. It's an international deal, so you're meeting them out at sea. Goods are on a boat down at the docks. Get it out to the drop-off, and we're all good.
The race book is open and the horses are running at the inside track. Stop by and play.
So what'll it be?
Lordy, the place is in here.
Sure.
Only in Los Santos.
I wanted to get something for Bob for watching the animals, but no siree. I'll just make her some of that soup she likes.
Voila.
Besides, Barbara never thanked you for any of this fancy doing.
Where's my drink at?
See ya.
Who took my drink?
This is Arena War Carnage. Welcome, everyone. We're close to starting the match. I'm Al Jerome.
And I'm Jock Cranley, taking some time off from acting and campaigning. You know, Al, traveling to a lot of cities in this country, all you see is carnage.
You certainly do. And in here, it's last man standing, or should I say, man or woman.
Yes, or woman. God, I love women. You know, I miss the old days when you can smoke inside.
You know, Jock, you're a dinosaur. I love you, but you're older than shit. I took a course. I get it now.
This is Arena War Carnage, a fight to the death. This should be a great time.
Absolutely. This will teach kids you can't expect handouts. Fight hard and take everyone out until you're all alone.
Arena War is underway! Oh, head-on collision, that's gonna leave a mark. Pull the trigger.
Arena War wheel spinning. Could be trouble.
Treating yourself at the bike shop? Now that's an attractive bike for a serious-hearted criminal.
Thank you.
Let's get to work. Look at me, Mama. Printing license plates for a living. I can still work a spray can.
It's all or nothing on this one. The work wasn't cheap. Get the car to the buyer clean. This should be a payday, people.
Hello. What can I do for you? Okay, that's not gonna be a problem.
V, man, come on, man. This shit ain't had nothing to do with me, man. Seriously, man. Man, I told G, man, to tell... I wouldn't even lie to you, man. You like a father to me, man. Hopefully, shit, he'll kill me quick. Fuck, man. Goddamn. Look, man, what are you standing here for, man? Go on, get with the shit, man, and I'm gonna call you in a minute, man.
Time's all over, so we on the clock, people. That means no procrastination, no value. vacillation, no bullshit. I don't care if you ADD, ADHD, high as fuck, or it's everywhere. You can try to creep bomb or just run up on them fools. Either way, get the ride and get back quick.
My buddy's been shot. Help!
You fucking idiot!
This is it, people! This is it. We done, dog. We ain't gotta worry about lowriders no more unless you trying to drop some of that hard-earned bread with your boy LD, dog. Hey, y'all got homies coming? Sound like it's a gang of niggas out here. Oh shit, it's the Vagos, they riding on us. Protect the whips, man, go on. I left a pot on the stove.
Hold off these essays. And pretend you don't know me.
Now you're fucked, cabrón.
Shit!
Who gave you this number, anyway? I don't know what you're talking about. Are you a cop? This sounds too sketchy.
Oh! Ah!